yeah. Trophies match FIFA. 다른 건 잠시 접어둬. 팔을 높여줘 and cooling me. 잠깐 동안 정신이 어딜 가든지. 걸어 멋대로 넘어져 like dominoes. 버려 all your thoughts. 무너져 like dominoes. Whoa, whoa, here we go. 넘어져 like dominoes. Go, go, get low. 무너져 like dominoes. Clap, clap, 내 두 손에 땀이 텐션 이미 올랐지. 똑같잖아 우리. Why you dumb, 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 don't be stupid. 어려워. 넘어져 like dominoes. 버려 all your thoughts. 무너져 like dominoes. 걸어 멋대로 넘어져 like dominoes. 버려 all your thoughts. 무너져 like dominoes. Whoa, whoa, here we go. 넘어져 like dominoes. Go, go, get low. 무너져 like dominoes.
Dom, I did not know that Kai could do that with his voice, like go like that deep. For a split second, I was like thinking that he had like Sehun on this album. I was like, Sehun, what are you doing here? But yeah, his voice duality is also really crazy. Everyone in EXO has crazy voice duality, but I did not know that Kai could do that. Very catchy beat. I've said before that I feel like Kai has a very like own type of sound. That is like very like Kai. It like, yeah. I feel like maybe this is like a song that like felt most like maybe unfamiliar with him from like what I've heard before. But I like it. I also really like the switch up in his voice from like the deeper tone and the more like laid back tone kind of to the more like breathy notes that I'm more used to, like what he sounds like. Fun start to this album. Alright, come in. Well, please let me.
I love you. 난 너라면 차가운 와인같이 짜릿한 거 아님 네 입술 한 걸음 더 너의 세계로 점점 빠져들겠지. 참을 수 없이 너 아니면 이 감정은 설명할 수가 없지. 가만두지 마 내게 come in. Come into me. 망설이지 마 내게 come in. To me. 숨길 수 없어 널 in my head. 채워줘 빈 자리를 in my head. 더 긴장하지 마 내게 come in. Come in to me. 달콤한 맛은 금방 질리던데 너는 왠지 늘 새롭지. 위험은 감당할 수 없게 이미 번져와 내게. 내게 더 가까이 너의 귓가에 나의 숨소리만이 닿을 수 있게. 널 안으면 이 세상은 순간 잠이 들겠지. 가만두지 마 내게 come in. Come into me. 망설이지 마 내게 come in.
아직 완벽해. 계능숙하게 나를 무너뜨리지. 새로워진 감정들을 깨달아 깨달아. 그래 너란걸. 난 느릿느릿 조심스레 눈을 맞추고 아무 가릴 틈이 없이 가까워지고 또 부드럽게 네가 어깨를 당기면 완벽하잖아 이제 커밍 Coming to me 망설이지마 내게 커밍 Coming to me 숨길 수 없어 널 인말해 채워줘 빈자리를 인마해 혹 긴장하지마 내게 커밍
See, this is much more of the like style that I'm used to hearing from Kai. There's something about the production that is very Kai. I think it's like the kind of like the sound of you're being in a stadium and it's like totally empty and he's like singing there. So it's like the like his, it's only like his voice filling out the entire room or stadium that is. And with like some sort of like, it's a choir, but it's not a choir. Yeah, it just feels very him. I like this one. This one, really, really good. All right, to be honest, and to be honest, Kai, that picture of you is beautiful. This also felt very Kai. I also really liked his vocals on this track. His voice is just so soothing and really comfortable to listen to. So yeah. All right, last song of this album is Blue. Okay. Interesting. All right, so now I have heard all three albums that Kai has released, and what an artist. All right, like, he is such an artist, and it's just everything about him, from like his skills in singing and dancing, and like his albums are really good. I don't think this one can top his first mini album to me, because his first mini album was just magic to me. That's amazing, that album. But this was really good. This was good as well. As well as Rover. All three very, very good. Yeah. I'm glad I finally got to check this out. So I'm ready for whenever he drops his next one. Alright, so if you watched all the way over here, then you're a gem, and if you liked it, then I'm very glad I made something that you enjoyed. Until the next time I post. Goodbye!